I am First Sergeant Anthony Garris. I'm an Army JROTC instructor here at Gateway High School. I retired from the Army in 2013. This is my 8th year teaching JROTC. While I was in the military, my job title was infantryman. Did that for about 3 years. After that, taught at various leadership courses. I taught first sergeant course, I taught battle staff. A lot of my background for the last 10 to 15 years was at leadership academies. That's my experience that I'm bringing towards JROTC. What brought me to Gateway was an opportunity to come to a brand new school and establish the JROTC program from the ground up. Our goal is to teach them self-discipline, how to effectively communicate, improve their leadership skills and abilities, how they can apply those leadership skills in whatever area they decide to go in, improve their character as a person, and work on the 7 Army values that they can instill into them about respect, honor, integrity, duty, selfless service. Our hope is that they can take those skills to better themselves and better people around them. The ultimate goal is to just be a productive member in this society. If you decide to come to JROTC, some of the programs that we look at offering are drill and ceremony. We teach you how to march and perform at our different events. We also have color guard team that we can do within the school and also in the local community. We will also be looking at doing drones. We have Cyber Patriot, which is going into systems and just finding vulnerabilities. We'll also be doing Raiders, which is more of a physical fitness type event where cadets will be physically challenged. Students who are enrolled in JROTC for at least 2 years receive a certificate. That certificate can assist them if they decide to go into the military. If they go in the Army or the Marines, they can come in as a Private E2. If they go into the Air Force or the Navy, they can come in potentially as a Private E3. They can use their certificate to propel themselves through the military.